the streets of Nothingville, where our love was young and free. Can't believe just what an empty place it has come to be.